predictions. We've got John O'Regan from the St. Kieran's Club in Dundrum in South Dublin, and he's the yellow jersey winner of the 2016 Spire Tour of Omagh. John, how does it feel to be standing here as our winner this weekend?
Oh, it feels great, and it's a real pleasure and a privilege. There were some brilliant riders doing the event. The standard was really high, and it was just a magnificent event. It was really well organised, and I'm absolutely over the moon to get my first win in a stage race, and I'm delighted. Thank you.
John, I want to go back. Yesterday you had a fine solo stage win.
Yeah.
How much did that play in your mind today as you tried to defend the yellow jersey, knowing that there was a big climb at the end?
Well, I have to be honest, it was very much on my mind. I knew I had 11 seconds, and I had the numbers of the lads that I needed to watch written on my bike, and I just knew if I could be in the front group on the climb. And of course, what happened was the guy in the KOM jersey, or the King of the Hills jersey, I think Spalding his name, anyway, he had 35 seconds on me, so I was out of yellow at the top of the climb. But there was a group of people, including the girls, who were working very hard. We managed to catch him, so it was great. But it wasn't, you know.
Just going to ask you about that final chase, Tom, because that was, from our point of view, I know it was fairly spectacular. I think at the top of the hill you were 45 seconds down, and David Spalding was quite right.
David Spalding, yeah.
In fact, Francis Cassidy as well. The two of them, either of them could have been the virtual yellow jersey. So yeah. What did that final chase feel like? Because you didn't have any of your teammates to help you.
No, it was with the help of others. I must say it was with the help of, I think, lads from Longford, lads from Down, and then the leading women's race. They were all working really hard, probably trying to get stage wins, get into the best position possible. So they brought me along. Everyone did a turn at the front, and thankfully we were able to catch the lads. You know, but it was great. It was a great effort by all of those riders.
It's a great day for your club, St. Tiernan's, because they have an association with Omagh Wheelers, I believe.
Very much so. Well, Damien Heffernan, whose wife is from Omagh, Claire, they have a strong link with Omagh Wheelers. He knows a lot of the lads from up here, so he's been bringing Tiernan's fellas up here for 4 years, and I think they've finished fourth, third, and second, and first this year. So this is on the fourth attempt, they managed to get the win.
It'll be a party and it's a
yeah, hopefully, 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 yeah. Hopefully.
Well, listen, John, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Fine win.
Yeah,
thank you. We look forward to welcoming
thank
the
you,
Tiernan's team back again next year.
Yeah, and thanks to Omagh Wheelers for a brilliant event, and all the marshals and everyone. Really, really appreciate it.
Thank you, John.
Thanks very much. Thanks a million.
Very well done.
Yeah.